Also joining us, Danielle Knox from Fox 35 Orlando. She has what you need to know today. So, Danielle, I hear there's an unusual new way to get kids moving.
Well, Kristen, want to get your kids off the couch? How about video games? Sounds counterproductive, I know, but a chain of gyms in Europe are now offering kids dance classes based on the popular game Fortnite. The classes feature a Fortnite-themed soundtrack, and the kids are taught 12 dances inspired by the game. Well, switching from cigarettes to vaping may not be as safe as many people think. In a study, researchers exposed lung cells to either vapor or e-cigarette fluid directly. They found vaping harmed more immune cells and it spiked the production of inflammatory cells and chemicals. And using the exclamation point may be bad for your health. Exclamation point. A report in the Wall Street Journal says it's causing anxiety. When emailing with coworkers or bosses, some people say that they feel anxious when their exclamation points aren't reciprocated. And so people actually spend a lot of time agonizing over what kind of punctuation to use before they hit that send button. The article also argues that our overuse of exclamation points makes them actually less effective. And that's what you need to know. And Kristen, I really thought about that before this report. What about you? And that, by the way, was a question mark, not an exclamation point.
You know, I say the more exclamation points, the better. Thanks, Danielle.